Oh, God, what is that?
It's a Liopleurodon, Charlie. Magical Liopleurodon.
This week, I wanted to discuss the incredible Liopleurodon, a carnivorous marine reptile that was a short-necked plesiosaur. But it wasn't a dinosaur. They lived from about the middle Jurassic up to the late Jurassic period, or around 166 million years ago to 155 million years ago. This was an apex predator of the warm seas that covered Europe while it was still underwater. The largest species is estimated to grow up to 6.6 meters, or about 22 feet. Liopleurodon was featured in an episode of BBC's Walking with Dinosaurs, which estimated it at an enormous and obscene 25 meters, or about 82 feet long. This was based on very fragmented remains.
Shun the non-believer! Yeah.
Four strong, paddle-like limbs suggest that Liopleurodon was a powerful swimmer, like other plesiosaurs, though its exact movement is still contested, as we don't have an animal today that would swim with four giant flippers. Early theories thought they would row themselves. The current idea is that they moved all four of the limbs up and down in either an alternating gait or in synchrony.
It is spoken! It has told us the way!
It didn't say anything!